What's this all about?
Getting ready for some company. Barbieri should be here any minute now.
Barbieri's coming here?
So he claims. Never known the man to be a liar. Just got off the phone with him. I told him if he wanted to settle up, he'd be here waiting.
For fuck's sake, Burke, you don't ever tell your enemy when and where you're gonna set up
the ambush. Christ, you're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye, that I could.
It's all right.
It's just Nicky.
Butcher and his boys are right behind me.
You sure?
If there's one benefit to being your miserable dot, it's I know what a posse of Dago assholes out for blood looks like. I'll call them out with a spotlight on the water tower.
I'll load up some barrels with a special petrol mixer cooked up. I'll scatter them across the yard. A bullet will take them out. So don't be close to them when they blow. I'm gonna snipe those guinea fucks from the crane. You should head up to the roof.
One last thing. You try to cut and run, I'll plant you myself. We clear?
I'll see you when this is done.
You might.
You all right back there, lass?
What's that? My die asking how I'm doing? Whatever have I done to warrant such fucking concern?
Ah, shite, girl. A simple yes or no would have been fine.
Left, 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 left!
I don't give two fucks about Burke's little pet Niglet. I want the Mick alive. Got it? I'm gonna give him an ass fucking. He's never gonna fucking forget. Bring him back fucking alive, that cocksucker.
You bastard!
Should have saved a bullet or two.
A nigger and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
Shall I then?
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization, you're gonna suck my dick in hell.
You all right?
Grab his legs. Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
Whiskey everywhere.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep. With him.
You already finished with Barbieri.
Barbieri? No. By a long shot. Already told you. That he's slow.
As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived, or the kind of man that invites rotten damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You can thank me by calling me by my name.
Die. Lincoln it is, then. It was funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we'd go out and inflict the pain on someone else. A little mend what's busted up inside of us. But it doesn't, does it?
No. It does.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing
and anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where it fucking got me. It's the sense of changing.
Only way is forward.
Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And I imagine you'll be wanting your cut in the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, fuck. You'll excuse me. I was going to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
Ugh.